Are you playing with the kitchen? She's gonna bring us a drink.
She likes it.
Yeah. She's got one for Christmas.
There are arrangements in place in the National Security Guard where a commando squad is...
Maria, don't go up the stairs.
...mobilized in a matter of minutes.
The handling of the Mumbai hostage crisis now suggests two disturbing outcomes. While experts agree there was an inordinate delay by the government in ordering commandos to the crisis spot, a near amateurish method seemed to have been used in scrambling them. It was a mistake committed once earlier in 1999 while trying to block the path of Indian Airlines IC-814 when it took off for Kandahar. Sources tell CNN and IBN that the go-ahead for airlifting commandos came well past midnight. It took over 3 hours for them to scramble and take off for Mumbai. Commandos were brought to the encounter spot in best buses. The commandos had no precise maps detailing hotel layouts and access points.
Some amateurs,
all this while the Mumbai police struggled to figure out the unprecedented situation.
I think there was a certain degree of confusion. Then this decision, whether NSP should...